to golf's holy grail, the perfect swing, is littered with the devices, gadgets, the prostheses that promise so much but gave so little. All of these products are designed to help you hit the ball correctly. But perhaps it's nothing to do with what you do before you hit the ball, or how you hit the ball, but what you do after you've hit the ball. You've seen them do it. It's called synchronized body channeling.
There are three basic techniques. One, the left-right lateral fade, to correct that wayward hook or slice. The anterior propulsion advance, designed to add forward run-on when that approach shot is falling just short of the green. And finally, the posterior head suck. So you can impart maximum backspin and suck the ball as close as possible to the hole. Practice these up till now secret techniques, till perfect, or till apprehended and taken away for questioning. Think about it. Since the 50s, tinfoil, teflon, titanium.